We're getting information that the former First Lady of Zimbabwe, Grace Mugabe, has been summoned to appear before a village court to answer on charges of inappropriately burying the country's former president, Robert Mugabe. According to a statement, Chief Zwemba wants Grace Mugabe to exhume the late president's body for reburial at a gravesite where his mother, Bona Mugabe, is interred. For more, we speak to SABC News Foreign Desk editor Sophie Mugwena. A very good morning to you, Sophie. What's the latest on this story?
Well, as you have indicated, the information from Zimbabwe, I spoke to Fred Mosekiwa earlier on, is that a chief at Zwemba in Kutama has requested the former First Lady Grace Mugabe to appear before the traditional court where she is being charged of burying former President Robert Mugabe at his homestead. And also that she is not taking care of the assets or properties of former President Robert Mugabe. And they want her to exhume the body and bury it where President Robert Mugabe's mother was buried. And therefore, we don't know what's going to happen in this case because it is more of a traditional court. But clearly, this is going to attract huge media interest. You know, anything that has got to do with former President Robert Mugabe, there's huge interest. And also, you'd recall that since the burial, not much has been said about what's happening there. When you look at what the chief is saying, for me, I'm very suspicious. I think the chief there, much as he's talking about traditions and all of that, I mean, previously, our ancestors, if it is really a traditional issue, were being buried in the yard, the same homesteads. We know that they were even being buried seated, not in coffins and all of that. And therefore, it is quite strange that the chief feels that this is not in line with the tradition, but the previous and old traditions, African traditions, people were being buried in their crawls. And those crawls definitely will be in the homestead. And therefore, you can see it's either a provocation or perhaps somebody who wants to perhaps build a pilgrimage to those two graves so that they can generate revenue. I don't know. Or use it as a shrine. I don't know. But the reality is, in line with the African old traditions, people were being buried in their crawls. And the crawls definitely will be at the homesteads. And they will be buried seated, not using this new trend, bling of expensive caskets.
Sophie, thank you so much for bringing us up to speed with this latest development. Of course, we'll continue to watch that story. Let's take a break.